for me, wouldn't have been much. Probably a car deal down there at Hudeberg Chevrolet in Midwest City. Probably would have got $25 and a pack of Topps trading cards or something. About wrapped it up. My demand wasn't out there. Huh? I got to just call it like it is. I mean, there's not only so much demand for a 5'11 and 3/4, 185-pound quarterback.